We have a new hurricane theme song.
We do.
All right, back with another CCR song. We're checking out Bad Moon Rising. Let's get into it. What do you think so far?
It sounds like the farm and like apple butter and like a
right?
whole vibe.
Like walking barefoot in overalls and no shirt.
Yeah.
You get what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
Like that kind of vibe.
Yeah, why not? Yeah. I was thinking more like Zydeco, you know what I'm saying? Like, you
but
know,
like happy dancing, straw hat, overalls, no shirt, barefoot, dancing, happy
yeah.
music. You know what I mean? Maybe a cookout
sure.
kind of thing. You get
yeah,
what I'm saying?
Yeah, sure. That's I'm what... thinking crawfish with a checkered, like, you know what I'm saying? Checkered placemat.
Yeah, checkered placemat. You're eating
cloth.
Like
yeah.
a picnic.
Yes.
Yeah, it sounds like happy music.
Yeah. Yeah.
You get what?
Yeah.
Man, don't do me like that.
I do. I just had to imagine you barefoot and overall.
No, not me.
Oh.
Not me. I
okay.
didn't grow up listening to this kind of music. I'm saying that's just what I pictured.
Okay.
No, I can picture you
See,
doing
this
it.
Is, yeah, this is like some I kind of, like I grew up kind of with these vibes. So like
right.
I did quite picture
I
that.
I picture
but...
you, like your family, like.
Yeah, getting down like this.
Totally.
Totally.
Guitar solo?
Sure. I mean, yeah, I guess. I don't know. In this style of music, I don't
yeah,
even know.
That's what I'm wondering. Do they have guitar solos in this style of music?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Because I thought previously guitar solo meant that literally it's just guitar, but don't some of them have drums and other instruments too? As we listen to more music, I feel like not every guitar solo is literally just a guitar.
These are
it's just
good
like
questions.
The guitar is the lead singer.
Yeah.
At least that's my interpretation of it, unless. People are telling the stuff is a guitar solo that has drums and it's not a true solo. I don't know. Kind of confused.
I feel like, okay, I feel like it goes like this. The superstars of the song are usually the voice and the lyrics and then the guitar under that. And so when the voice and the lyrics steps to the side, guitar steps up and it's the
right,
star.
The guitar becomes
the
a lead singer.
Yeah.
Right.
And so like, I guess you could have a guitar solo and like a more acoustic vibe. But this reminds me of like Zydeco and kind of like.
Right. Happy music, but the lyrics are not really happy.
They're not.
I hear a hurricane coming,
yeah.
whop, you go out,
yeah.
you're gonna lose your life and all this kind of stuff. It's like
yeah.
it's not actually a happy song. At first I was like, oh, this is a happy song. It's not. Yeah. But the music of it, like the sound is.
Yeah.
But I guess you could be happy even if stuff is going crazy around you.
It's perfect to be wearing overalls right now.
Like you could hear a bad moon
yeah.
rising and still be happy.
Yeah. You can.
I guess.
You can, but also I feel like the creepiest things in life often have like a happy tune. You know what I mean? Like the whole suspenseful, dramatic, scary stuff isn't always like the scary stuff.
I mean, what is a happy tune other than the meaning we assign to it anyway? You know what I'm saying?
The sound. I don't know. I don't
right?
know. I don't know. I don't know. These are very serious questions that I've not thought about.
Thank you.
Ooh.
We have a new hurricane theme song.
We do.
Next time there's a hurricane, it's on sending to my parents.
Ooh, don't go outside. Bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. That was cool. Oh my gosh. Makes me miss New Orleans even more.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, this feels like it could be Florida music too to me.
It did, yeah. True. That's true.
At least all the stuff they're talking about happens in Florida.
That's true. It does. That's true. So, how'd that song fit into the other three songs for you?
It was different than the other two.
It was. It was. They're very, like, they're a sound, but, like, every song is different so far.
I see the voice similarities on every song. You know what I mean? Like, it's clearly the same person. Yeah. And other people's music is, like, in Godsmack Voodoo, like, the voice in different songs, like, I can't even think of it as the same person.
Right? I don't have a good, like, a good gauge on this band yet.
But I could hear just like that texture in the voice in every song.
In every song.
But how'd you like this song overall?
This one, I liked it. I liked it. It was kind of happy to me.
Right.
But honestly, all their songs to me were like dark topics, kind of gruesome. But I was so jamming, like happy to it. So it makes me feel weird.
I would rather have a happy tune with a topic like this than like a real dramatic tune. I'd be like, oh, this woe is me person.
Yeah.
This depressing music. You know what I mean?
Yeah. That's interesting to think about because like a lot of metal music is so heavy. But the topic could be happy. You know what I mean? It could be, in theory, it could be happy. And it's like, the sound is so heavy. And then this was like, the sound was like lighthearted and like happy. But the topic was heavy. So it was like a switch up thing. I felt weird like jamming to it. But, you know, it's not all about the lyrics.
But it wasn't that heavy.
No.
Just like the weather's bad.
True.
You know what I mean? Like, don't go outside. Don't come around. You're going to lose your life. I feel like that's a song that he wrote in the midst of like a hurricane or something.
Right. Maybe we're gonna have a cookout.
I definitely wanna play that song next time, like we get a crazy storm or a hurricane's coming.
I can't wait.
Cause you get kind of nervous during hurricanes and stuff.
I can't stand it.
So maybe that will help you like
perk up. Maybe it will actually.
Maybe.
We'll see.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't.